When Sarah finds out that her best friend has cheated with her husband, Anton, it's a huge betrayal. It's extremely humiliating. She doesn't know when it happened. It's awful.
I think, I mean, Anton will protest that it was Charlotte, that it was all Charlotte's doing, that he had no idea what was going on, that it was she's forceful and that she let him on and whatnot. But we know better than that, you know. What led to it? I don't know. I think Anton and Sarah have been married for you know, a decade or so. They've got some young children. I don't know if it was maybe the thrill of something new, of living on the edge, or something that he just fell into further than he expected to. But, you know, for someone like Anton in a relationship like theirs, that it doesn't just happen, you know, and he's allowed that to happen and he pays the price for it.